Do you really experience freedom? Or is it just when you go for holidays? Think once. People are always talking about freedom, but they are always thinking how to bind themselves to something or somebody. It is freedom that human beings are suffering. If you are suffering your bondage, it's all right. If you are suffering your freedom, you are a disaster, isn't it? Freedom scares them because freedom is a pathless path. Freedom is an open terrain. Because there is no fixed path, most people feel terrified. This culture does not value heaven, does not value God, values only freedom. See, whatever people are seeking right now, money, wealth, power, pleasure, love, knowledge, they always want something more and more. No? Essentially, you are looking for expansion because you feel suffocated. If we keep you in the same place for long, you feel suffocated. You want to be something more all the time. Yes or no? Unless you are sick, run out of energy, then you are okay with what you have. You are ready to settle. If you are strong, energetic, you always want to expand. That means it's seeking freedom. For all the animals, nature has fixed clear-cut path. What they can do, what they cannot do. Their lives happen within these two lines. They cannot go below that. They cannot go above that. That's why they look so sure and certain. They are peaceful. Once their stomach is full, they all are peaceful. Human beings are the only creature on the planet who has given the freedom to save their own life. Is it the small things? It is the freedom that human beings are suffering now. Do not do what you like, do what the world needs. Doing what you like is not freedom. Likes and dislikes are compulsive. Without the necessary awareness, freedom is dangerous. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.